Especially those college students.
Yeah, I mean, especially for college students, I mean, my main advice is to really be open to what you find is fun, which is to say, like, I don't think anybody knows what journalism is going to be like in 20 or 30 years when you're in, like, the prime of your career. But I would say that the more you're curious about, you know, how things are going, the more, you know, one thing I thought that I think people are much better at now than when I started, especially, was being curious about, like, the financial health of your organization you work with, or how the place makes money, or you know, just to be interested in the larger picture as opposed to just your narrow beat. To be obviously willing to think, not that I'm a radio person or a digital person or a TV person or you know, whatever, but that you're a person who gets information and puts it out in whatever form that takes. And I think that, you know, for some people has been kind of a tough transition, but I think the people who really just embrace that idea of there's a lot of ways to tell a story, and what's fun about it is, like, finding new ways to tell stories, and the more you can just kind of let yourself play around with stuff and find what you think is cool and interesting, that will always, I think, lead you to the, you know, place where you're really doing your best work. And, you know, so my advice is really to slack off, surf the web, and see what you like, you know, and find the things that you like, and play around with those things, because those are the things that I think will, those are the things that you'll do best.
Thank you, man.